It's very snazzy. I like it.
I don't think it's waterproof, however.
The spray with
but
spray.
It has a
hood
would
it's
match
wicked.
Your dress. I'm so tempted to give it to you. Are you freezing?
I'm actually all right. I'm good. Right. All the adrenaline and the nerves, it's all fine.
What are you wearing? It's amazing.
I'm wearing Valentino's.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
What are the shoes?
Amazing.
We haven't seen the shoes.
They're just some amazing disco pumps.
Very
just
good.
Some nice flat shoes, you know.
Oh my gosh. So, I loved you in Little Women.
Thank you.
Did you love you in Little Women?
I had a lot of fun making Little Women. I had a great time collaborating with everyone, and then it was so wicked to see the film and see how much fun we were having. It's a very rare feeling to watch the thing that you made and go, oh, it actually looks like we're having an amazing time, and we were.
I never thought of that. That yeah. you don't really, you can't see the whole picture until
no.
you're done
no.
with it. Oh,
no.
How about that? That's interesting.
I know. It's weird. We're weird people, actors.
But very charming.
Thank you.
How did you personally grow doing this film?
How did I grow?
Personally.
I mean, I would say that I, weirdly, in most things that you do. And in this one, I didn't. I was able to be young, and I was able to be free, and I was able to be a child. And all aspects of press that we've done around this film, I've never stopped giving appreciation for the fact that I was able to be a 13-year-old, a 14-year-old again, and that was so beneficial for me as a person after Midsommar. And I just got to have
That's
fun.
Right.
I got
right.
to be that naughty, cheeky, amazing girl, and I got to have fun.
Did you do those films back to back?
Yeah, there was about 4 days difference.
Oh my gosh. Wow, you've been working hard. Hope you get a break pretty soon, and congratulations.
Thank you so much.
My
Thank
pleasure.
You. Have a good evening.
I will do. Bye.